Today we have at our Baaya Exhibition Center two very special guests, Sachin Goregaoker, partner, and Shami Goregaoker, design director at GA Design. I welcome you both today here, and it's a pleasure to have you with us.
Thank you.
We have a few questions to ask from you as representatives of the architect community, and this has to do with, if I can start with Shami. So, Shami, could you tell us a little bit about what is your idea of artful spaces, and you know, what can artful spaces do in projects?
We belong to a very rich, as a country, we belong to a very rich cultural and art heritage.
Yeah.
So it is very important for us to promote this kind of art. It is also very important for us to make people aware of what's available in the country. So, as an interior designer, I would like to, I mean, my ideal situation would be where I could, you know, I could display some of the local craft or something from the surrounding region or anything from anywhere in our country.
Yes.
As, you know, some place to hold a place of pride in
yes.
any of my projects
yeah.
to enlighten it.
Right.
That would be ideal.
So, I don't think that indigenous arts has a place in creating something that is spectacular and, you know, which takes center stage.
That's what you're saying.
Okay, if I can come to you. Please tell us a little bit about what are the challenges that clients face when they try to access these indigenous skills?
See, I think, like Shami was saying, you know, mainly it's the awareness that you procuring it, and also I think to a certain extent after the client knows whether it's available, then it's possible.
Right.
I think all these three are connected, and you all are doing a great job by, you know, making people aware of it. So the moment it's out in the open, you know, people come to know where to get it from, and I feel that having more camps and holding more workshops with these people, the carriers and the local people,
yes.
or even the designers, you know, we can interact with them and we learn more about their art. So that will really help. But it is, for a client, it is difficult to directly get the material because it's not easily available for the artisan. I mean, suppose somebody sees something somewhere and he wants to get it done, but it's not so easy. But I think because people like you who are promoting it, it's kind of, you know, getting easier to a certain extent. It is helping.
Right. Thank you. A question to Shami. What is your favorite place in the store? Tell us a little bit. What did you like?
I think my favorite spot would be that work from home corner. Because of course that's very relevant today, and also because it's a very nicely aesthetically done up corner, which has a really comfortable table. It has a lovely grid of exhibits on the top. Two lovely hanging lamps from the ceiling. It's absolutely amazing. I mean, I would love to work in that corner if I had the choice.
Yeah, work from home is such a big thing today that you really need interesting spaces in your home. And what about you? Tell us a little bit about how you feel this experience is.
Oh, this is lovely. I think you got some really good pieces of art out. Different you know, artisans around India. So it's absolutely marvelous to look at all these pieces and we can go places with all these.
Thank you so much. Thank you both for your warm words. And we hope that you will enjoy this experience and you'll be back with us soon.
Of course, we love to. Thank you.
Thank you.